Welcome back to a different vlog. I am your host, Different Jalen. On today's episode, we are in San Diego for...
Hey, shut up!
I'll take it from here.
All right.
How are we? Cameras Johnson here. Different Jalen's older brother. You call me Different Cameras. We're the only cameras. There's only one. Am I right? Give me some. You're on the camera. You know what? You're watching me. So listen, we're in San Diego for Jalen's birthday. It was actually last weekend, but he's making us celebrate a second time because, he's really into himself.
Got that right.
So we're going to, you know, party a little bit, eat a little bit, and that's it. All right. Like, comment, and subscribe. What are you doing? Just walk away?
W intro.
Thanks.
Nice. It says, niggas, to like, comment, and subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe. Like, subscribe. Subscribe.
Do you know where the elevator is?
Yeah. No, I'm going to my friend's apartment.
Okay. Appreciate it. Thanks.
What up? Yo.
Hey.
What's good? So currently, they got me fucking putting together a TV stand. All me, cameras, and JJ are supposed to be putting together a TV stand, but they're going to get food, so I decided to stay back and get a head start. Yep! I'm always building shit, man.
Do hard division 3000. Posted. I ain't trying to home a fuck.
Oh.
Is that not rent right there, you
use? No, that's a Ziggy sauce.
That's what this is?
Mm-hmm.
God, wait.
Much better. I thought that was ranch all the time, and I was just like forcing myself to eat it, so I was like...
But I couldn't.
Look at these hardworking Negroes.
The job done.
Something light. Tasha. Kendara went to go get her nails done while we work for free, basically.
Oh yeah, that'd be real good.
A few strong slaps to loosen things up. Make sure you hear the flavor go fluid and the cream drop down in the can.
Okay.
Did you slap it?
Yeah.
Okay, shake it.
You gotta slap it upside down.
Yeah. Okay, shake it. Keep it upside down and shake for 30 seconds to get the party started. But remember, there's no lit without liquid. As you can shake the can, make sure you hear the cream going liquidy. That means you are doing it just right. This some freaky ass shit.
Yeah, like goddamn.
Whip it. For best spray performance, turn all the way upside down and press nozzle at an angle. Cardi is wild.
This is the Cardi one.
She wild. Okay, nigga.
Right.
You said 30 seconds, right?
Are you counting?
Low key. How's that? 27.
What is low key counting? What is low key?
27 ish. But you can hear it. It's turning like to. It's like getting thicker.
Seriously.
It's like whipped cream. What do I do now?
And it say, whip it for best flavor? How was it?
I'm about drunk.
How I do it?
Put the white thing in your mouth and pull it.
Yo.
Pull it?
The white thing.
Push it.
Pause.
Wait. Nigga.
He full. That's about stronger than I thought it was going to be.
No. You know how to do it.
No, man. You do it.
But that shit sucks.
You got a hoozing.
Ooh, it is strong.
That's how strong I thought it was going to be.
Ooh, that's liquor.
Ooh, that's liquor. You can smell it, yo.
Man, hey, nigga, I put a...
Yeah, I had to shake it first. I ain't shake it. Golly, you know what I'm saying?
That shit don't like you.
Fuck me, I guess.
That's strong, huh? That was like, yes, bro. Damn.
Yo, boy.
There we go. Golly.
Ain't that bitch strong? Like, God damn.
Is it good, though?
Yeah, it's good, but it's just
it's really good.
Strong, and I thought it was going to be like...
She got a caramel one. I might get that one.
That's pretty good. Every day is strong though.
Let me shake it up.
The money.
It's got out.
There you go.
There you go. What's that lot in there?
Straight down to.
What's up?
What's your nails? Oh, you ain't gonna
see them. They're my toes. All right.
Dang.
I bet.
You see them nails?
Hmm? Not just regular. All right.
Mm. Nice.
Yeah. I'll see y'all later.
Little French tip, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, nice. French tips.
Yeah. Y'all know I only get two on this hand, right? Stop it.
Stop. I'm a whore.
We came to San Diego. We went and built Kay's TV stand. We got our nails done. Check the nails out. Two on one side, five on the other. Tight shit, some French tips. Right now, I'm finna go see my homegirl, Riley.
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 Riley. Riley. Riley. Riley.
Tonight, we're supposed to be going to see a UFC fight. We plan on going to like a bar to see a UFC fight, hang out, eat some wings, talk.
What the fuck? That's crazy. Wow. He put him straight to sleep.
Bob when he should have weaved.
But tomorrow is really the big day. So tonight, like, I'm gonna celebrate my birthday a little bit. You know, get fucked up. Who knows? But tomorrow's a big day because JJ wants us to go to this brunch, and he says that it's very important. He says that he's gonna make an announcement. And for y'all that don't know, my brother JJ, he's getting married next January, 2025, right? He's in wedding mode right now. He's making sure everything is getting right, yada, yada, boom, boom, boom. He's making sure that all of, like, you know, some important people are at this brunch. So from my understanding, obviously they're gonna give an announcement about the wedding, but I think he's gonna, like, kind of tell us probably who his court is or, like, you know, who his ushers are, best man, yada, yada, boom, 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 boom. So tomorrow's a big day. Can't wait to see what it entails. Can't wait to see, you know, who's doing what. It's going to be very interesting, and I can't wait for the wedding. I think the wedding is going to be amazing. So, yeah. And then we're going to go to a day party and get fucked up again. But, bruh, it's Saturday. Tomorrow's Sunday. We're going to go to a day party and get fucked up. But, nigga, I work Monday morning at 7:30 in the morning. Hey, man. Gotta make it do what it do. Type shit.
Yo, Just got back from, what's it called? Hanging out with Riley. We decided to go to an arcade, as you guys saw. It was pretty fun. I'm not gonna lie, I low-key got my ass beat in a lot of games. Shit's low-key embarrassing. But I beat her ass in other games as well. So I feel like we're even. Riley, shut the fuck up. But it's been shit. What are we finna do? We're finna go to Buffalo Wild Wings, watch the UFC game, and then go out. So I'm gonna leave my camera here. Here's my phone. That's about it. It's been fun. Don't get fucked up. I'll catch you on the flip side. Interesting situation. If I'm being 100% honest, I have no clue what the fuck is going on. I was off the Hennessy, but it's just like, I don't know how to explain what the fuck is going on. I'm so fucked up. Fuck it. Bro, we went to this club and we saw, what's her name? Jaden Alexis? I don't know where her name is, bro. But it's Blueface Baby Mama. And she ended up performing at the spot we were at. Her one song. She ended up performing the one song at the spot we were at. And I ain't gonna lie, she low-key ate. Like, she was really spitting. I ain't gonna lie. Like, for it to be her one song and for it to be that good, she was really, like, she did not skip a beat. That shit was tough. I think that was it. I think that's the only thing that I had to remind y'all about. You know what I'm saying? I don't really... Oh, bruh, tell me why. Okay, listen, bruh. It's really my fault because it's not my fault. It's just like... So basically, we leave the first spot. We're Krishan, Mama, yada, yada, boom, boom, boom. We walk outside. We're walking, trying to get tacos. A taco line, nigga. When I tell you, this taco line was so fucking long. I've never been so drunk and not want to get food before. Like, I'm always down for food. But, bro, that line was ridiculous. Anyways, besides the point. We're outside this taco shop, and these two niggas start bickering. Yapping. Going straight to Yap Town with each other. And now we're talking about Bloods and Crips. How did we get there? I have no fucking clue. But now they're, nigga, where you from? What street you from? I'm from Yap. And I'm from Yap, you know what I'm saying? So we walking by, and we're like, oh shit, there's a fight. I'm looking at a fight. I'm trying to figure out who finna win and what they bickering about. Tell me why a nigga's not even a part of fight, turns and says, yo, little nigga, where you from? Whoa! Whoa! That question can go anywhere. Do you actually want to know where I'm from, or do you want to fight me? You know what I'm saying? My answer was, I'm from South Georgia. I don't want no business, right? That's the first nigga. Tell me why another dude comes up and I'm walking, bop, 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 bop. I'm still looking at the fight, you know what I'm saying? But from a distance. And this man looks at me, he's like, are you trying to get in this, man? You don't want no business with this, bro? Yap. Freaking, where you from? Bop, 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 bop. I'm like, my nigga, who the fuck are you talking? You know what I'm saying? So now we're bickering and then JJ comes, gets me out of the way. He's like, okay, let's not do this. I'm behind JJ, drunk as fuck, talking about some... Nigga, I'm from South Georgia, nigga. We really fight for real. Why would I say that? I don't want to fight. I'm good. But I said it. So now I have to fight. You know what I'm saying? But I didn't. Bro, I push JJ out the way. JJ's like, nigga, let's go. I also say, fuck it, let's go. Because now I'm back in my right mind. It's just that when someone comes at me, it's an automatic for for me to say something. But the thing is when I said we really fight niggas, he said, I don't fight. Gotcha. That's all. Hey, you win, buddy. You win, buddy. Nigga, guns aren't even legal here. Guns aren't even legal here. I'm good. You know what I'm saying? I'm good. You win. We out. Let's go. Tell me why this man continues to follow me. Me and JJ are walking away. This man is behind me in my ear. Oh, you don't want no business. Where you from? We don't want no business. First off, your breath stank. My nigga, like, get the fuck away from me. Second off, I don't want no business. When I said we really fight niggas, I wasn't joking, but like, I didn't want to fight you. It was more of other niggas. If I would have fought him, and he would have fought me, then JJ would have hopped in. And then the rest of his niggas would have hopped in. So I could have beat this nigga up. I could have beat somebody. I could have beat one person up. But nigga, if I get jumped, what am I gonna do? What is 7-2 gonna do? Nigga, we lose. The odds are not in our favor. Hello? The odds are not in our favor. Anyways.
That was the whole thing.
Trying to put me in the mix. Me. What the fuck did I do? You know, my head for nigga, I'm a regular ass nigga. A bystander. You know what I'm saying? That shit is outrageous.
But you gotta know your situation though. Like, when that nigga got beat up, yes. But we have got beat up afterwards by the rest of them niggas, yes. So I'm glad it turned out the way it did. That nigga was tripping, man.
We all like, hey bro, what are we doing?
I was just trying to figure out why I was the one getting pressed. I genuinely was walking by.
Bro, I'm saying we was
not doing nothing.
The most Jalen did was they was already screaming and stuff. Jalen probably just looked left. And they was like, "What up? What up, me?" What?
You know, it was lit as fuck though. Came in line, having a fantastic time. And today is where the real party starts. So I'm finna get fucked up again. Yes. Well, we late, bro. Like, oh my god.
For JJ, my love, I look forward to continuing to build a life with you where we have a blast no matter what we do. I want to walk by your side for a lifetime. I want to give you the squeeze as we cook something good in the kitchen when we're 60 and still sexy. For when you find a love that brings two stars together, the world shines a little brighter every day, illuminating the path to everlasting love.
That's fire, man.
Stop crying. What a loser. Keep going. Get it together. Lock in right now.
You can't crowd a girl in your mouth, man.
But you're messing that wedding.
It was easy to pick y'all. I've been thinking about it for a long time. I've been waiting for it for a long time. I'm gonna make it simple. I love y'all, man. I love everybody here. If y'all got a good place in my heart. I don't want to have any other way. If y'all open y'all boxes, please.
Oh, shit.
Say no more.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right. That's it.
Cheers.
Yay. Oh, shit.
It's lit. Yeah.
It's lit. Going on a montage. Golly.
I want open. Yeah. Hold on. My joint is defunct.
How's that? Is that okay?
Turn your thing around so you see the tuxedo.
Yo.
Why you just won't use these? Because
they're different.
Because they're different.
Oh shit, they done let me in the door. They done gave your boy a chance, now the youngin' finna blow. It's a shame finna put the game in the figure four. Youngin' fresh from out that bottom, talkin' straight from off the scroll. And these days, I live the life of a movie star. Remember going to school telling you I'd be a superstar, but you didn't believe, cause I fell in love with B&E. Breaking in them house, snatching TVs down and flipping couches. Just for them who doubt it, I just dropped the top on my new Audi. Molly got your son and how he sprouted 1.5 account.
Y'all hear my voice is gone? Oh, that's how you know I was outside screaming and yelling, bro.
My voice is so bad right now. Let's debrief a little bit. Yesterday we went to like a little festival thing, kind of walked around while we were waiting on brunch. We had brunch. Brunch is whenever JJ introduced like his best men and his groomsmen. It was pretty amazing. At a very emotional time, you know what I'm saying? JJ, I love you, bro. You know what I'm pretty saying. After that, we went to a bar, and then we went to an R&B like kind of like lounge area, kind of like it was a day party. We went to an R&B day party. It was so much fun. Had a great time. So many amazing people were there. A nightclub called The Owl, which was also very fun. We've been seeing a couple people perform. Me, I don't really know people like that, but it's been pretty cool. It was a fantastic weekend, bro. The crazy part is, nigga, I just got home. We back in LA. It is 10:50. I have to be to work at 11:30. Dude, what am I doing, bro?
The grind don't stop, fuck nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I hope y'all enjoy the videos. I hope y'all enjoy kind of just vibing with me, you know, seeing what life is type shit, you know what I'm saying?
Love y'all. Peace.
That nigga JJ made me his best man. Made me and Cameron his best man. But more importantly, he made me his best man. I'm finna turn this motherfucker up. Y'all niggas just get ready. That man said, if you want to be my best man, please take a shot, Hennessy. Put it in a shot glass, my nigga. And look at this shot glass, bruh. Groomsmen type shit. Y'all feel me? That's that groomsmen shot glass, man. You don't know nothing about that, my boy. Come on now. The fuck? Anyways, I think that's all the updates I have. Yeah. Type shit. Bye.
I am just like extremely ecstatic about it, bro. Like, JJ, thank you for letting me be in your wedding party, of course. And not only being in your wedding party, but being your fucking best man, nigga. Yes! I'm trying to tell you, bro. That is crazy, my nigga. Best man, nigga. I'm finna show my ass, bro. Yes.